In the news today, a 95-year-old man died while making love to his 92-year-old wife. When their great-granddaughter Debbie found out, she rushed over to see her. "Gigi, what were you thinking? You're too old to have sex," she cried. Gigi explained, "It was okay, honey. We had a system. Every Sunday, we would make love to the church bells. Ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, dong. Everything would have been okay if that ice cream truck hadn't driven by."